Hello and welcome back to another episode of Ratchet and Clank. Again, as I said, this has all been one continuous recording, so intro and outros from this episode on are going to be basically after effect, except for the last outro. Of course, that will be at the end of the game. But anyway, do hope you guys enjoy the rest of this series. Here we go. Oh, let me. So I paused. We just open these packs. Oh, we got another Rhino card. And we got... let's see here. So we got more... Yay. And we have a full set of rhinos, so we just need the rest of the rhinos. So, yeah. I don't think we're going to begin. Barely.
Oh boy. Out of ammo.
Don't matter if I'm out of ammo. I have multiple guns, so... And now it wouldn't matter if I... ran on ammo or not.
It has been brought to my attention that we may have an intruder at the facility. If you come across anyone who is not a Blarg, please feel free to kill them.
It's an optional puzzle, so. Really? I have a feeling. Yep, as I thought. Nope. So we can't touch those turret. Those gas things. Thank you for that. I'll take that card pack. Nope. That's death. But at least that allows me to do this. Hey, we got another Rhino card. So, well, I wonder, was that rental card a duplicate, or was that, nope, that's its own. So we got 5 more rental cards out there to get. Woo-hoo! Come on now, really? Y'all should know better.
Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Yeah, not happening though.
This is just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Drag Industries. However, I welcome all feedback. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the hall. Before your safety.
Really? For their safety. Come on. Sure. You're monitoring from us from a mission control. You really think I'm gonna believe that? I'll wait until that's done. There we go. So, yay, this is gonna be fun. Let's see, there's more. Haha. So, let's see. So that's that whole one. Okay. And that opens the rest of that. Oh, I will, you know this.
I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo. Is not a pet, and should be caught feeding it in next week. You.
Course. Well, here's the vendor, which is what we want. Come on now. BOGO. So, yep, there's that done. Fusion doesn't have anything new yet. Of course, we're still working on this one. Let's see. Okay. This casing mod synchronizes the wavelengths of all nearby cores. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I should have went the opposite way. There we go. Oh, yay. Really?
Yeah. Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain?
Of course, now we got a boss fight. Come on. Nope. Ow. That one we actually get hit by. Done yet? Oh, come on. We don't need no charge attack. Good, lose control of the subject right now. God damn it. Nope, no. Nope, we're dead. Oh, come on. You shouldn't be able to do that. Nope. Not going to hit me with that. I'm sorry. You trying to? Fuck! Come on. Nope. Got it. There we go. Who's a good snuggle beast? Of course.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this, Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention, the SK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all the games.
Responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Okay.
Captain, it's Ratchet.
Anyway. If you guys did enjoy this episode, do make sure you hit that like button or leave a comment below. If you want to see any more of this series or my other series, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Anyway, this is PC Death Gamer. As always, hope you enjoyed. Keep playing on. See yas.